Now, homeowners have a new chance to get flood insurance. Even if your home didn't get damaged in this summer's flooding, some say that you should consider it. Oklahoma Insurance Commissioner Kim Holland urged Congress to extend benefits, and the president just signed another year of coverage into law. Most flood insurance plans cost less than $150 a year. Flooding isn't covered with most homeowners' insurance plans.